Hi everyone, this is Kelly, and I have a new video to tell you. Yes! You're probably gonna say, who is this guy? I never even, like, two of your videos. Yes, that guy, Garrett, is my boyfriend. Yes, it's official. I've been dating him since December 4th, 2017. It's been a while since I've been my last engagement with my ex-fiance. Yeah, I don't want to get into that detail. But yeah, also, I've been slacking off with ratings for movies, and the current movies I saw was Kiki Delivery Surfer and Spirited Away. They get 5 out of 5 because I love that movie personally, because I love the people who made it. And I've been also drinking a lot of water, and yes, I have another special guest. Kitty! My kitty, my cat, Zebra, you cute! Yeah, that's my special guest, Zebra. Between my boyfriend and my cat. Yeah, Kiki Delivery Service is 5 out of 5 stars. And Fairway, 5 stars. Come on, you can't give that up. In other news, I have nothing else. Just gonna spend my time with my boyfriend Friday. Yeah, like we all do every Friday. How we met? Okay, I can tell you about things like how we do. We met at my day program. He has CP, is his disability. If you got something to say about it, just don't give me feedback. I've been really happy lately. I'm really happy with my life. Nothing to complain. Just about my cat. She's just nuts. I've been working out every morning, 5 o'clock in the morning. Taking walks with my mom just to talk. I've been really happy lately. Just really, really happy talking to my best friend a lot. Yeah. And yeah, my phone's off because I use a lot of data. So yeah, and I can't text. So like, I can picture how many text messages I got. Like so many text messages from people. And other news, yeah, this my shirt's like ruined. I made it like this way actually because it's supposed to be a V-neck. Now it's like this. But I'm thinking of finding a tank top to go over it because I'm wearing a strapless bra all week and I got it for $5 at Walmart. And I have no problem with that because it's comfortable actually. It doesn't hurt. If I get that product, it's like a 5 out of 5 because it's nice and it's cute and it's lace. And I used to hate lace. I used to thought it was gross when I was little. I was like, ugh. Now I think lace is great. In other news, my cat is just sitting there. And I've been drinking a lot of water, my filter water bottle. I'll show you. This. I've been drinking a glass of water since Monday. And look how my weight is going down because I've just been drinking water a lot every morning and the afternoon, but I make sure it's finished by the day, so, and sometimes I refill it and drink the whole thing at night, so like I have 2 bottles of water, and this says 32 ounces it takes, but it's like a filter water bottle, so you can, it filters water for you. My boyfriend gets brownie points for that, because he gave it to me. I give the product 5 out of 5, because it's a great product, and this 5 out of 5 because it's my phone case. And I like night catchers and Native American stuff because I'm half a Native American. Come on, really? In other news, I really don't know what to say anymore because I'm just happy. Everything's going great. Nothing to worry about. And yeah. Yep. And my dad, for the blessing, he says he would talk to him more, and that probably is a yes. Yep. If you're my ex watching this, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Thomas. You're never going to get back with me. I'm not there. But our news, I'm happy, and that all matters, and you saw my cat. And yeah, you want to say bye to my kitty? You want to say bye to the video before you go? Yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye. It's your biggie. Oh.